don't want to say anything.
Just fucking say it!
Don't you swear at me, you little shit! Don't you ever raise your voice at me! I am your mother! All I do is worry and slave and defend you. And all I get back is that fucking face on your face! So full of disdain and resentment and always so annoyed. Well, now your sister is dead! And I know you miss her. And I know it was an accident, and I know you're in pain, and I wish I could take that away for you. I wish I could shield you from the knowledge that you did what you did. And what a waste. If it could have maybe brought us together or something. If you could have just said, I'm sorry, or faced up to what happened. Maybe then we could do something with this. But you can't take responsibility for anything. So now I can't accept, and I can't forgive. Because nobody admits anything they've done!